Broke nigga alert. Broke nigga alert.
Is it talking about me?
Broke nigga alert. I think so.
So yeah, last time you saw me, I might have had a lot more coins, you know. We have fun on my streams. That's all I'm gonna say. We open packs, we give cards away. But now I have to sell some of those cards just so I have enough to do a draft. Thank you, Devin Hester. So in today's draft, we're gonna go with the player in every round that's furthest away from the player in the previous round. It's all about the
other side of America. A banger by Meek Mill.
We got the trusty map open. So round number one, we're gonna begin with Philadelphia. You know the Eagles, that's my team. The Bills are closer than the Panthers. So we're gonna have to go with Derrick Brown, the tackle from Carolina. So now in this round, we're gonna get the guy that's furthest away from Carolina. We're actually gonna end up going with the cornerback, Brian Poole. Would be nice to have one of those right now. I'm not gonna lie, it's hot as hell outside. Round three around, I don't have to look up. We know Washington is extremely close to New York. Same with Pittsburgh, Green Bay, and Darnell Savage, the farthest away, we're going with the free safety. This is why we did this draft, okay? Last time I did a distance draft, the West Coast was complaining, and rightfully so. But now we finally get to take a player from the West Coast, KJ Wright from Seattle. I love rounds like this where you can literally just look on a map and you can tell which one's the furthest away. We're going with Matty Ice from Atlanta. We're literally going from coast to coast right now, man. I love it. The furthest player from Atlanta in this round is gonna be Fred Warner from San Francisco. Some people say I look like Latavius Murray. I don't know. Do y'all see it? Anywho, he's the only player currently on a team. The other two guys are free agents, so by default, we have to go with him. So starting point in round eight is New Orleans. The farthest player from New Orleans in this round is Laken Tomlinson. Disregard the jersey he has. He's currently on the Niners, okay? We're looking at San Fran. Easy decision in round nine. We're looking at Carolina as the farthest away from San Fran. We're going with Kawan Short. It's going to be my first time using this card. I could not be happier. Philadelphia, the farthest away from Carolina in round number 10. We're going with Miles Sanders. Back to the West Coast we go. We're heading to Los Angeles. Robert Woods, welcome to the team. I think the farthest point on the map from LA has to be New England and the Patriots, okay? So we're going with strong safety, Patrick Chung. One of the farthest places on the map from New England is Seattle. Bruce Irvin on the Seahawks. We're going with him. All right, two West Coast teams around 14, which means we're going to have to go with Costanzo. From Indianapolis, easily the farthest away from Seattle. Another easy decision, round 15. We're going with Noah Fant and the Broncos, easily the farthest away from Indianapolis. I'm going to take a line from one of my favorite Meek songs, okay? I just want to thank God because he's letting me use my favorite card in Madden 20. Jamal Adams, baby, from New York, the farthest away from Denver in round 16. Been a lot of drama going on with this team lately. Most of it's on the offensive end, though. We're going with the D-tackle from New Orleans, Sheldon Rankins, easily the farthest away from New York in this round. I'm pretty sure that in round 18, we're going to have to go with the Broncos, Cortland Sutton, further away than Jacksonville and Tampa Bay from New Orleans. We just took a Bronco, and we have two Broncos in this round. So we get to take Aaron Donald, which is just absolutely incredible. For the first time all draft, it seems like we have three players from teams that are literally on the other side of America. But the one team that is further than the rest is Baltimore. We're going with Mark Andrews. Back to the West Coast in round 21, we're going with Eric Dickerson. So in the final round, Chuck Bednarik from Philadelphia is the furthest away from Los Angeles. We're gonna end with a linebacker. We have a lot of people from the extremes, okay? From like the really far East Coast or the really far West Coast. End up being a pretty decent team, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. First play, Melvin Gordon on the run. Get stopped in the backfield. Play action, Steve Young. Oh, that's a dot. We're gonna adjust. I think he's gonna think that's gonna be open all game. Oh, he got me. He got me. Wow, he had someone wide open. Thank God he don't have the vision. I'm gonna lurk it myself. First and 10. We gonna watch the out route. We gonna watch the first down marker. Yes, sir. Look at the sack. That boy Bednarik shading outside, protecting the sticks. Yes, sir. Back to back. Oh, we got the fumble. Cannot pick it up, unfortunately. Gonna send some pressure at him. Don't even give him a chance to get rid of it. User and Jamal, my favorite card this entire year. There it is, Patrick Chung, the Jamaican man himself, getting the INT. Let's go. That's a dot. That's a dot. Oh, I thought it was. All right, just like that, back on defense. I ain't worried about it. I ain't worried about it at all. I ain't worried about it at all. Had a feeling it was going to be another run. Look at how we just penetrated in the backfield. Oh, yeah, that's an interception. We're playing the zones perfectly. You don't see that in every Madden game. Good things happen when you invest in the secondary, man. First down and 10. Let's start with the run. All right, I don't want to throw an interception on the first play. Run game ain't doing much better. Like I said, once or twice a game, you can run stretch. All right, it's a play in Madden. It counts. Just don't abuse it. That's all I'm going to say, okay? We have reached our stretch quota. Now we're looking at third and four. Let's see who can get open. No way! I thought for sure he was going to get out of bounds. That is crazy. Okay. Oh, look at this fast lineman, though. That's a beautiful tackle. This game is extremely sloppy. That's literally the only way to put it, man. Last night, I was going crazy, though. I went 6-0, like I said before. Oh, look at this! What is going on right now? 5 turnovers, 0 points to show for it. All right, inside zone split on his first down and 10. Eric Dickerson, take us to the promised land. Last play of the first. Let's go. That's a bullet. Finally, we moved the chains. Woods gets the first down. Going to one of the best tight ends in the NFL. Look at the stats if you don't believe me. Mark Andrews on his second down and 6. Okay, he's not open. The triangle is though. That's a nice pass. Matty Ice right on the money. Back to the run game we go. Easily the best drive of the game so far by either team. I just keep jinxing myself. I gotta just stop talking. Looking for Robert Woods on his post route. Second and 13. Oh, no one's open. No. Ooh, okay. Matty Ice, look at the moves. He got the moves, baby. Easy first down. Oh, cooked him again. Jesus. Going to the toss on his first and 10. See if you can get to the edge. Never mind. Yo, our run game is looking horrible. Let's go. Wide open. Thank you so much. Last thing I want to do is turn this football over. That cannot happen. We have to get points on this drive. Here we go. Let's go. What a pass. What a catch. It didn't get the first down, though. This should be easy conversion. What do I have to lose? 4th and inches. Matt Ryan gets it. We move the chains. You know what? Let's stay in the goal line formation. I have a good feeling about this. Right up the gut. Halfback dive, baby. Eric getting us down to the 2. Toss to the left side, baby. Left side toss.
Got it.
Oh, my goodness. The ankles. I gotta pee.
6.5 hours later.
Right on time, baby. So what happens when you drink this big-ass gallon of water? Look at this. You see this? How many fluid ounces? 116 ounces every day. We stay hydrated out here, boys. All right, back on defense for like the 14th time already in this game. Oh, he going deep. Where is my man Jamal Adams? I had him at linebacker. That's where I screwed up. As good as he is as linebacker, I need him back there at safety. Let's go. That's a bullet right there, baby. Mark with the first down. Noah Fant, beautiful route, baby. After the show that the first half was, I'm happy taking the lead in the halftime. Start of half number 2. Starting is simple. Curl flats. Maybe a little too simple. Oh, yeah. Eric Dickerson. That's what I like to see, baby. What a freaking run. Oh, my. He cooking. He is cooking right now. Eric Dickerson. I need a like right now for that run. He's been doing so well that I completely forgot we had Miles Sanders as our backup. He's going to get a touch on this play. Hopefully. Actually, yep. He is going to get a touch. Miles Sanders making it look easy. You're watching this and you're in one of my fantasy leagues next year. Please don't draft Miles Sanders. Please. I need him on my team. That'll be nice. Okay. That'll be very nice. Look at this dude. He's just nasty. All right. 2nd and 1. Here we go. Either Miles or Mark is going to be wide open. It's Mark. That's too easy. 2-possession lead. Watch this user with Aaron Donald. Just watch. Look how nasty this dude is. Do you see him? Do you see how nasty? Oh my goodness. Perfect. It worked out perfectly. I feel like we score here and stop one more time is a G. So let's make it happen. Let's get a little fancy too. Okay, a little too fancy. 2nd and 19 after that dumb sack. Let's go. That's a bullet. Oh yeah, what a catch, Robert. Oh damn. I kind of screwed that up. I try to fix it. Yes, I fixed it. Nice with the kicks, bro. If we get the stop right here, I'll be feeling really good. Okay, that's another nice pass. Julio is carrying this man. Slants. I had a feeling he would go to slants because I was a man defense. Oh, yeah. No way. Hi. This game, bro, is going. Yo, how? All right, well, 245 to kill, and then we can walk away with the W. It's that simple. Look at that play. Tell me that wasn't a beautiful play right there. Sutton gets the first down. 3rd and 9. Let's go. Oh, we had circle. We're really going to have to punt the ball. This is crazy. Not going to lie, I'm a little nervous. I want him to pass it to the middle of the field because now we have Adams back there. That's the goal right now. Force this man to pass it to the middle of the field. Okay, he's going underneath. Going underneath. Kittle is really fast. Way to stay in bounds, though. We're shading over top. 1st down to 10. Yes, sir. Way to chase after the quarterback. Nothing's open. He's going to have to take off. He stays in bounds. He has to use a timeout. That's his last one. Might be the last play. Oh, God. That's a good pass. That's a great pass. And he gets out of bounds. What a freaking play. Backing up. Shading outside. Here we go. He didn't get it. He's down at the one. Let's freaking go. GG's. I don't know how I ended up winning that one, but I'll take it, man. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you on the next one.